Well, switching gears to football, Mount Carmel's football team has felt very little resistance this year. They're unbeaten this season, and their closest game was a 23-point win over Paris. But as the Illinois playoffs trek on, the competition only gets better. The Golden Aces looking to advance to the 3A quarterfinals with a win over 8-2 Carlinville today. Second quarter, Mount Carmel up 13-7. It's Blaine Sisson escaping the pocket and a nice spin move there to put him deep into Carlinville territory. And now Sisson would cap it off with another run. Gets in from 2 yards out with the keeper to make it a 19-7 Golden Aces lead. Next, Mount Carmel possession, and Sisson throwing to Zach Allen. Hauls in that one for a big gain down to the 38. And Zeke Hager would finish it off. Takes the handoff here and running through everybody. Nobody going to catch him. On the way to a 32-yard touchdown to make it a 25-7 Aces lead. And Mount Carmel gets a decisive 54-7 win over Carlinville. They'll host Benton next Saturday.